Welcome, dear learners. Welcome in this week in which we will be dealing research article writing. We all need the publications, especially the research articles. So in this week, we will be letting you know the very basics and the practical aspect of research article writing. We will be discussing this topic in three modules. In the first module, we will be discussing the importance of research articles and the steps of research article writing, and we will discuss the planning a research article and targeting a journal for the research article. Then in the module 2, we will be discussing drafting the research article, planning the title page, abstract, keywords and introduction. In the module 3, we will be dealing with writing materials and methods, result, discussion, infographics, conclusion, acknowledgement, and then revision and formatting, followed by the final check at last. Hope you will enjoy this week and will learn the practical aspects of research article writing with us.